Go ahead.
3, 2, 1. 18-year-old Grant Thompson so loved animals, his family bought him this pet store to run. But it may have been his love of snakes and such that cost him his life. I'll have that story tonight at 5 and 6. That one felt like the one